Hey guys, make sure to subscribe to the channel and enjoy the video.
Hey guys, welcome to the very first A Magical Hot World vlog, and today I'm going to bring you to my high school experience on my very first day.
Hey guys, welcome to the very first Magical Art World vlog, and this is me. And tomorrow is my very first day of high school. And how do I feel? Nervous and excited at the exact same time. And I'll see y'all tomorrow. Alright, hey guys, today's the first day of school, and I already got dressed, and we're ready. See you there. Alright, walking out. There we have a band playing. Oh my god, I'm so excited. Alright, see y'all in the building when I get to my first period. Bye.
When I started first period, I didn't have my phone because I was working. I couldn't have my phone out in class. And for the rest of the period, I barely even recorded. But I got some good vids. Not that much. But when I went to art, that's when I kind of recorded a little bit. But after, when my bell rang, like when school ended, that's when I got good video.
Now I'm trying to get out of here. And this is actually quite fun here. I love this stick. Feels like I've been walking for an eternity. Nah, I've only walked it for a couple of seconds, so don't blame me for that. Hey. Well, that is day one. I'll see y'all on day two. But for the meantime, I'm gonna go to sleep. Alright, it's like 4:43, and I'm gonna get ready in a couple of minutes, so yeah, I'll get my camera ready. All right, hey guys, I'm ready, and let's get ready to go to school.
Second day, and I just used the bus today. Why? I don't know. And I try to get more clips this time. Thank you.
Alright, I'm in fifth period, and I am in the restroom, and I'll see y'all later, because I'm gonna do this.
Alright, I'm in my first period, and soon we'll about to start. Alright, so see y'all.
Oh.
I don't know what the heck was that. Alright, happy that we're in fifth period by now.
Mm-hmm.
Good. Wanna say anybody? Wanna say anything?
No.
Why not?
I don't know. It's weird. Oh, and Mr. Beck.
I guess it kind of worked. And then we went to lunch.
It's like,
go on lunch.
Oh, yes.
Just hanging on lunch.
And then we saw this huge bee. And I thought it was coming straight towards me.
Right there.
Where?
On the tree.
Can you point it?
Right there. It's right there.
Holy.
And after those classes, I went to business. And I thought I had a presentation. Like, the whole class had to do a presentation. Like, hello, I am this person. And we had to introduce ourselves. Because we had to do a whole paper of fun facts about us so the whole class can know us.
All right, we're in business.
Hey.
Hi. We're in business, so we have to do a presentation. I'm scared. She has to do it as well. Well, the whole class has to do it, so yeah. We'll see how that goes.
Well, that didn't happen, so we have to do something else.
Anything my friend write it down. Okay, so what I want you to do
now. I'm done.
And then after business, I went to art, which is in the other side of a building. And it was long, because yesterday I was late. Why? Because it's a long story, and I'm not going to explain it. So I went to art, did my same assignment I did for yesterday, and I finished art and left.
And I'm off again, somehow. Don't ask me why. Oh. Okay.
Alright, we finished part 2. Now we'll do part 3 tomorrow. I'm about to forget it. Yeah, part 3 is tomorrow. And I'll see y'all in the morning. Bye.
Hey guys, welcome back to the third day of... I didn't give this a name, so... This is called whatever. No, I'm just kidding, this is whatever. But welcome back to the third day. So I woke up. Usual.
Okay, hey guys, it's day 3, and I'm gonna get ready. And it's like really a bit dark, so I'll see you in a bit. Bye.
Well, I'm done changing, and would y'all excuse me? I have to go.
I went to the bus.
Waiting for the bus again. Yay. This is gonna take forever, y'all, so...
But it was a bit late. first period because the bus, I'm all like, oh my god, I only have like 5 minutes left. And the bus dropped us off at the, kind of a little bit far away from the front of the building. I'm all like, I'm never gonna make it there. But somehow some girl got another door open and everyone just went in for it. And at that point, I just ran to my class. And one of my other friends decided to make a shoe. And my teacher was all like, you know what, let me do a little trick. You can't see him. And I had to cover some people's faces.
Go for it!
He didn't make it. He didn't make it in. But I only got a couple of clips left.
Imagine sitting in your friend's desk. Oop, that's me.
Okay, we just got on lunch.
See y'all later.
Recording.
Alright, ready?
Yes.
Alright. Alright, let's get out.
See you guys tomorrow.
Bye.
Oh, and today I thought I had a presentation to do in front of the whole class.
Let's do a presentation. We're screwed. We're screwed. Okay, we're screwed. So.
No.
Thank God I didn't. That's for tomorrow. For day four. That's for tomorrow. Alright, guys, that was day three. I can't wait for day four. Almost Friday. Can't believe the week is almost over. See y'all on day four. Hey guys, welcome back to day... Oh my god, I don't know what the heck was that. Welcome to day four. I don't know why I'm holding two fingers. Like, one, two, three, four. I mean, y'all get it? Okay, we all get it. Okay. But anyways, welcome back to day four of... God, I don't know this name, and this still gives, and for some reason, this is giving me granny vibes. So anyways, let's get started. So I woke up.
Hey guys, it's day four already. I'm just about to put up two. But for some reason, this video gives me granny vibes. Why? I don't know. Because day five's the last one until I post this video. So I'll see y'all.
I went to school. The bus was on... was perfect time.
We're up here again. Let's go take care of her again. The bus again. And then the bus driver decided to play my favorite song on the bus. I forgot to get first period, but I'm in second period now, so see ya. High school's so tiring, right, guys?
So far, not so. Just waiting for my period.
And just me. Yes, y'all.
We can go Monday.
All right, so tomorrow, Monday, we're going on McDonald's, right?
Yes.
All right.
Oh my God, for business, I have to do the presentation. So here's the thing. I had to like meet a person who I've never met, and we switch each other's papers, and I'm bad at pronouncing words, and so the girl who was reading my paper went first. I'm all like, oh wow, she's good, and I'm like panicking. I'm all like, oh my God. And then I start reading. I'm all like, this is this person. And I start reading. I'm all like, oh God, I can barely understand your handwriting. And I'm all like, what is this last one? Because her last one was the first letter was a D and it looked like an O. I'm all like, O-nating? I'm like, is that an O? I'm like, is that an O? And she's like, no, it's a D. I'm like, oh. And I embarrass myself and her. And I am so sorry if you're watching this. I'm so sorry if you're watching this. And I went to arts. I didn't get any footage. I barely got any footage.
Have a great day, guys.
And that was my day.
Alright, so that was part 4. And we'll have day 5 tomorrow. Well, y'all just watch this video. I'm gonna get my sleep, so nap.
Hey guys, welcome to day 5. Finally, I'm done. I'm exhausted. I'm tired. But alright, let's get started. I woke up, usual.
Hey guys, it's like 5:46. And I'm about to get ready in a couple of minutes. And it's day 5. The final day. I can't wait to post this video, so yeah.
Alright, hey guys, I'm all dressed. I just need to get these on and then we're off. So yeah.
Went to the bus.
Oh my God, y'all, I thought I saw my bus. And I was almost about to run for it. I was about to run, but it was a different bus, thank God.
Because it was a Friday, and y'all know Fridays, their work, like, exhausting, tests, yes, you heard me rat, people. And what else? I didn't get lunch videos today because I forget everything, and I have friends to talk to, and other things happening in my head, and recording everything just slipped on my mind. And I didn't get any recording of business.
It's going good. Alright, just finished lunch. I'm heading back to class.
And sad news, I'm not gonna be in art, but I will be in swimming for my last period. Why? Because I love swimming. I did swimming last year, and I'm about to do it again this year. Y'all don't hate on me, okay. And I got some friends in swimming. I love them so much. Hey y'all, if you're watching this.
And now we leave. Yeah, we leave.
Well, I'm exhausted from this week. Why? Because I have high school fever. See y'all later.
And that's basically my whole work. That's basically my whole week of this school. That's basically my whole week. Yep, I'll see y'all. I don't know when the next video is. I'm not sure. I'll record one if something's excited happening or I don't know. And yeah, I hope y'all enjoy the video. Bye.